Captain Morgan, the sole winner and king of the Pirates' War. The whole world was looking for him and his treasure. But he was nowhere to be found. Unlike Morgan, Redbeard was very broke. His unpaid pirate crew turned against him. He was thrown overboard and destined for shark food. A kind merman rescued him from the seabed, along with a chest of Morgan's treasure. With fortune, he becomes the mayor of Puerto Fantasma. News of Morgan's treasure hits Pirate Book, making pirates all over the Caribbean rise again in uproar. Ships began gathering at Puerto Fantasma. We are now on the brink of a new pirates' war.
Vengeance will be mine.
No blue blood will be spilled.
Prepare for battle.
Vengeance will be mine.
Rope on, my friend!
those who stand in my way.
8! Let's roll!
Away! Stop them! That was a good match!